I'm doing my Ipsy. This is my April bag. So let's see what we got. Oh, there's a brush. It just fell out of the bag. So right away, I got a crown brush. Is there a dual fiber? One of those, what are those called? Dual fibers, yes. This month's bag looks like this. Very colorful. Oh. Ipsy, what did you do? The zipper stuck and they did not bother to fix it. I guess they were in a hurry packing this month. It's stuck both ways, yo.
Strength.
Okay, the second product is... Ooh, these are one of their lip surgeons. Yes, the Lip Surgeon's Lip Cream in Wonder. This is so cute. It's like a little sample size. And it's one of those like nice... It's a nice, easy to wear red color. Like not too intense, not vampy or anything. A red that you can definitely pull off in a warm weather. And the next product is by the brand Ren. I think I got this brand of skincare before, also from Ipsy, and this is their Evercalm Global Protection Day Cream. It's sealed. I'm not gonna open this because I'm not one who likes to try out different random brand skincare. I found something I like, I usually stick to it. Unlike makeup where I just kind of like dabble into everything. But skincare, I am very, very careful. So I don't usually try out these new ones. That's why I keep them sealed so that I can give them away to friends. Okay, next one is Briogeo. Don't Despair Repair Gel to Oil Overnight Repair Treatment. Okay, so this one is like a gel type and then you put it into your hair, but it turns oily. So if you were to go to bed with this, make sure you put a towel on top of a pillow and then just sleep with it overnight. I've never tried it, but I have heard lots of different hair products like this. So I think I'm gonna try this one out. Yes. I've tried their hair mask, like in shower leave-in conditioner mask before. Wasn't a fan of that one. It didn't do much for my hair. In fact, it did the opposite. It kind of like dried my hair out a little bit. I'm gonna give this a try because sometimes they make really great products and sometimes some products aren't that great. So maybe this one is amazing. All right, and the last product, yes, it's a highlighter. I love highlighters. This is by City Color. It's their highlight trio. Comes in three different shades. Ooh, it's a good size highlighter. All right, oh my goodness. No, I don't like it. Right away, I don't like it. I know my highlighters, I know what I like. And this looks really chalky. This looks like straight up chalk on the back of my hand. On the back of my hand. What kind of accent is that? Let's try this pink one. It does nothing! It just makes my skin look drier than it already is. Alright, so these are all the products that I got in my April Ipsy. Let me know down below what you guys got, and I'll chat with you very soon in my next video. Oh yeah, don't forget to follow me on my social media as well. Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Facebook, all at VSA Look. And I'll chat with you very soon. Bye!